Here's how I make something pop out from my phone screen using CapCut green screen effect. First, I recorded myself indoors pretending to throw my GoPro. Then I recorded myself outdoors with my phone showing a solid green image. Finally, I recorded my GoPro hanging in front of a green screen. Open CapCut and start a new project. Select the indoor recording and tap on Add. Tap on Overlay and Add Overlay. Select the green screen recording and tap on Add. Use chroma key and keyframes to make the object float in mid-air. Check out this tutorial in the link below. Add another overlay with the outdoor recording. In this recording, I place my phone right in front of the camera showing the solid green image, which you can get below. Apply chroma key again on this clip. Now go to Layer and switch it to number 1. Leave a comment if you want the full tutorial.